Eponymous. Now, this is a very important word and a very common word as well. Eponymous is a name derived from someone else's name. For example, Alexandria City, the name of Alexandria City is derived from Alexander the Great. So that is eponymous.